with record low interest rates, real estate agents say now is the time to buy.
Some buyers got an even better deal a few months ago when they qualified for the first-time home buyer tax credit. But some are still waiting on that $8,000 check, and 7 can help investigator Kristi Andersen's live. Kristi?
Rob, a local couple closed on their home in May and knew there would be a delay, but 6 months later, they still don't have that tax credit. It's the perfect starter home for Emily Baker's young family. She says they got a deal made even sweeter when they learned they qualified for the federal government's first-time homebuyer tax credit.
When we found out we made the deadline, we were pretty excited.
The Bakers closed on their home in May, but still haven't received their $8,000 credit, and finding out why isn't easy.
Oh, I contacted the IRS, and after being on hold for about 40 minutes, I just hung up.
Their accountant, Robert Dara, tells KETV News Watch 7 that a number of his clients still haven't received the tax credit they qualified for. Dara says because of fraud, the IRS is double-checking applications. The IRS would not comment on Emily Baker's case, but on its website it states legislative changes in November 2009 expanded and extended the credit and also added documentation requirements. Due to increased compliance checks by the IRS, failure to submit documentation will slow down the issuance of any applicable refund.
They're thinking, you know, we were landscaping the yard and building a deck and a fence, and we were going to take a little vacation.
But everything the Bakers hope to do with that $8,000 credit will have to wait even longer.
Well, everything's kind of on hold right now.
And the IRS says if consumers do have concerns like this, they should contact the Taxpayer Advocate Service in Omaha. That office is at 1616 Capitol Avenue, Suite 182. You can also call them at the number on your screen, 402-233-7272.